To help control the spread of the novel coronavirus, Russia has sent a cargo plane to China with 23 tons of humanitarian cargo on board. In a statement, the Russian Emergency Ministry said the aid consists of pharmaceuticals and personal protective equipment. Meanwhile, the US has offered $100 million to assist China and other countries affected by the coronavirus. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said the aid demonstrates strong US response to the outbreak.